Cookies and Crumbs emerge as a place where ambience and quality of food crash into one perfect puzzle piece. From a simple childhood hobby to catering for free to finally making it a commercial cooking craze. Let's dig deeper into Bing Ermac's world of desserts and see how a passion can make a name that we see Bacolod's promising cafes. Cookies and Crumbs. As you can see, the place has very neutral shades. It is also very well lighted, clean, and organized. You have this good feeling when you go inside Cookies and Crumbs. As you can see, there's an array of mugs here, and the customers scribble their comments about Cookies and Crumbs. See that comment over there? I love Cookies and Crumbs. And on the other side, there's also another set of mugs over there.